and born? Be born? Jesus said to him, truly, truly, I say to you, unless one is born of water and the Spirit, he cannot enter the kingdom of God. One, he cannot enter the kingdom of God unless you are born again.
Amen.
In the Spirit and in water. What does the water and the Spirit say? Let's go back to Ezekiel.
Praise God, bro.
This is what it says. This means, what is the meaning of being born again? Born of the water and the Spirit. You have to be born. You have to be baptized by the water for your conscience. Your spirit, by the Spirit of the Holy God. He say, Ezekiel, it says that I will sprinkle clean water on you, and you shall be clean from all your uncleanness, and from all idols I will cleanse you. This is what this means to be born again by water. So this is not that you doing. It's Jesus doing this. The only thing that you need to do is go to the mercy throne and ask, I want to be born again. Then he will baptize you with the holy water, and you will be clean from all filthiness. That's what the Bible says. I will sprinkle clean water on you, and you shall be clean from all uncleanness. And from all idols I will cleanse you, and I will give you a new heart. When you go to the throne of mercy, do you know what happened? He will cleanse you from all this uncleanness. Because God is clean. God is holy. So he want a new heart. You want to be changed. You want to go to heaven and live all eternal life. Go to the mercy seat, where God sits, where Jesus sits in the right hand of God. And he will cleanse you from all uncleanness.
You communicate, you be saved with God when you believe on him, when you accept. Romans 10 verse 9, he says, someone, if you believe on his heart, and Jesus, when he dies and he rises up again, when he confesses on his mouth, he gets praised. That's how we are here. That's
Amen.
That's how we need to you. We need to share it today. Jesus is saving. Jesus is the Lord. There is no way to see to God except through Jesus.
Amen.
There is no way. No way to see God. No way. You have to believe. You have to obey the rule of God. Brothers, sisters, today we have a good news for you. Today we have a good opportunity for you. Better than what you have seen it. Better than what you have done right now. He has already paid. He is already
Amen.
Paid. He is paid in the cross. He is paid for you. He is paid for you, brother. We love everyone. We love everyone. God, he loves everyone. That's how he got. He loves us. The word of the Bible, John 3:35, he says, you know, God, he loves his own son. That's how he gives him everything under Jesus.
Amen.
Jesus is the Lord.
Amen.
Please, today is the day. Today is the day to be saved. Today is the day to see God. Jesus is the Lord. Jesus is the Lord. Jesus is the Lord. John 3:7 is saying, God is love. The one he loves is from God.
Hallelujah.
That's how we be saved. That's how I'm saved. That's how I need to share you. That's how I need to share you, sister. God, he loves you. He gave it to you, his own son. He paid for you in the cross. Sin is a nature. I'm telling you the truth today. Through my God, Jesus is my Lord. I'm telling you. That's how I accept. That's how I believe. That's how I live. That's how.
Amen.
When you believe in
Jesus, praise the name of the Lord.
When you believe in Jesus, you will be saved forever. It is not one. When you buy things, when you change materials, you will be get happy for maybe for minutes, for months. I'm telling you the truth. When you say forever, you will be happy. Happiness by holiness. Woo! The Son of the Lord, Jesus. Son of the Lord. Today is the day. Today is the day to be saved. Anyone, everyone, because Jesus, he died.
Amen. Brother Asmer here, preaching the name of the Lord God on the cities of Seattle's streets at the market. We got new preachers here preaching the word. Amen. Glory to God.
For me, Jesus is dead for you. Jesus is dead, and he rises.